It's reassembly time.
Yeah.
This is all from a heater that was scrapped. It doesn't go back on the fan. Anyway, I got the motor and switch back in it. Did kind of shine these up a little bit. So, move this over here. Maybe. And we will begin the process of putting the thing back together. First thing is first. We gotta put the cord back on. Cords through. Okay, that's done. Had to get another wire nut. This one wouldn't work. Whatever. Anyway, now we gotta put the grommet back in. This is not really fun. Best way to do that is with plug. Sometimes I don't want to work. Sometimes you just want to be a pain in the ass. As you can tell by this one. Stuff like that. It's in there. So there's that. It's probably all the tape I got right here. Just leave it. screw is that.
Now I gotta put the handle back in. Which is gonna be more fun since the blade.
Watch the other bolt screw thing.
I gotta find a screwdriver.
Self, always keep a screwdriver or whatever. Let me tell you, this is not fun or easy. Gosh. I like the other angles. Reinstalling the grills. Here goes the test. Here's high. Medium. Grill vibrates. And low. High and off. So there it is. It's finally done. For the most part, I still gotta figure something out with these missing spots. Fix that. But it's done for the most part. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.